올봄에 구입한 기욤 바위솔입니다. 기욤 바위솔 색감이 참 이쁩니다. I wonder if your pretty eyes see it. I need a good love. I wonder if you're ever gonna be it. In a couple weeks, I could drive away, and you could find another victim. It's not your fault I feel this way. Senseless. With no direction. 'Cause town is a lot of things and gets you down and lets you bleed. And I need to get out, but I can't find a ticket to leave. In a couple weeks, I could drive away, and you could find. 봄에 분갈이를 해주면서 띄엄띄엄 심었는데 한가득 찼네요. Senseless, with no direction. 번식력이 대단한 것 같습니다. In a couple years, in a little more gray, we'll stop dreaming about each other. It's no one's fault, we'll find a way. Get senseless for one another. Yeah, we'll get senseless for each other. 어파인 바위솔 한 포트에서 떼어서 심었는데 자구들이 따글따글합니다. Where do you go when your hopes are falling from the windows? Where you go? When it feels like you'll never be enough. Couple weeks, I could drive away, and you could find another victim. It's not your fault I feel this way. Senseless. 방치해 두었다가 봄에 분갈이를 해줬더니 생기가 돌아요. (목소리) 때가 되면 분갈이는 필수인 것 같네요. 옷의 기린초만 보아도. You insist to be my friend, though I'm so busy. And whenever I need your help, I count to five, one, two, three, four, five. See your face. You're the only fox in town. 뽀송뽀송한 솜털이 매력입니다. And I think that you're so special. It's not obvious that you're around. So if you think that I forgot it's your birthday, let me fix your mind. Now I can bring you the moon, but I can sing a song of love. And if you'll ever feel lonely, don't worry, I'll be on your side. 붉은 솜털 바위솔과 비슷하게 생겼어요. I wish you all my best regards. 자구들을 요로코롬 많이 다는 걸 보면 봄은 바위솔이 활기를 찾는 계절인 것 같네요. That's how I see you every day. You do magic with your hands. You can build an aeroplane. You're the only boy in town. 색감이 특이하죠. Everyone, even to the passion fruit tree.
세 가지 색깔이 나온다고 해서 삼색이라고 하더라고요.
Of your house, so if you think that I forgot it's your birthday, let me fix your mind. No, I can bring you the moon, but I can sing a song of love. And if you'll ever feel lonely, don't worry, I'll be on your
손톱 끝이 날카로운 게 예사롭지 않게 보이죠. 참 멋있는 것 같아요. 제가 좋아하는 바위 소리랍니다. 작년 가을과 봄 비교를 해보면 알 수 없을 만큼 이뻐져 있네요. 시청해주셔서 감사합니다. 즐겁고 행복한 시간 되세요.